Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to talk about new tools to find and access the best available versions of scholarly journal articles, legally and at no cost. There are at least two at this time, Unpaywall and Kopernio. First, Unpaywall is an online widget that crawls the web searching for free-to-read versions of paywalled papers. Unpaywall is a web browser extension that looks for papers in repositories worldwide, including preprint services and databases. Unpaywall indicates when a free version is found, but also lets you know if one is not available. Unpaywall reports that users find fully accessible text for 47% of articles. Of course, results vary. They access open data from PubMed Central, the Directory of Open Access Journals, Crossref, and DataCite. Second is Calpurnia. Calpurnia is a browser plugin that finds the best available PDF of a journal article. Calpurnia searches open databases and university subscriptions, if accessible to the user, to find the best version of the article. This tool streamlines finding scholarly content by also accessing such sources as Google Scholar, PubMed, Scopus, Web of Science, the publisher's platforms, and repositories as well. Calpurnia does two things. For materials that the user's library has a subscription, Calpurnia ensures that they end up at the publisher's version, entering the user's credentials. For materials that the user's library has not licensed, Calpurnia brings the user to an open version if one is available, such as a preprint or an author-deposited manuscript in a repository. Calpurnia is making news this week as they were acquired by Clarivate Analytics. Calpurnia and Unpaywall prides themselves on not including results from sources of questionable legality, like Sci-Hub or even ResearchGate. All of their results are above board, and if they are found out not to be, promptly removed. Both tools, and likely others to come, are in response to the frustration by users who feel finding appropriate articles is a bit of a maze, particularly when they don't have access to a federated search tool. Publishers will appreciate more readers finding their materials, and users will feel articles are more easily accessible, a win all around. Well, that's it. I'm a publishing consultant and work with associations, publishers, and individuals on a host of content-related challenges. Connect with me at riverwinds.com. Hit the like button below if you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or click on this playlist to see more videos about scholarly publishing. And make comments below or email me with any questions. Thanks so much and take care.